Along the straight roads and flat horizons, it's easy to spot the barns of Kay County. Wood and sheet metal against blue sky. And even easier now that many of these structures support barn quilts.
Oh, yeah. Looks nice. I am the barn quilt lady. Yeah.
Just draw your center line.
Cindy Ord has lost count of the number of barn quilts she's made over the past year.
This is the funnest part.
Her shop in downtown Blackwell used to sell children's clothes and jewelry.
And now I don't sell anything. I just do barn quilts full time.
But her borrowed idea to cover the town and surroundings with these 4 to 8 foot squares really did take off.
The community is like, did you ever imagine that it would turn into this? And I never entered my mind.
The plan started about a year ago. A few city volunteers took over an empty warehouse space. They painted the official quilt patterns of all 50 states first. Oklahoma has 5 official quilt patterns, and they did all those too. There are more than 60 quilts hanging on all kinds of buildings now, and more coming all the time.
And it has been a really good community thing.
Cindy started teaching classes in barn quilt design. Some people just wanted theirs for the inside.
I gave them a grid. Of the barn quilt and just showed them how to divide it off.
It's been close to 20 years now since an artist in Ohio revived the idea of putting something warm and colorful on these normally drab structures. The Barn Quilt Trails of America now thread their way through northern Oklahoma, spooling out from a little shop on this main street as fast as the town can make them. In Blackwell, Galen Culver, News 4. Is this a great state or what?